asleep. My wake up in the morning, and you'll be gone from your reach.
Thank you. You're home. Thank you. came to having a full evacuation happen on the second song when an amp caught fire back there. That ain't the smoke machine. Because you guys just rocked so hard, the amp just decided to quit. That's what happened. Made in America. Anyway, thank you very much for coming with a lovely group of folks. Let's introduce the rest of the band, shall we? This man started his career as a roadie for Sly and the Family Stone. 1972. He has gone on to play with such luminaries as Nona Hendrix, LaBelle, David Bowie, Rod Stewart, a little known blues guitar player named Joe Bonamassa. An extra fifth of the year. Ladies and gentlemen, the legendary bass playing of Carmine Rojas. Our next musician is the hardest working man I know. All he does is hit stuff all day and all night. He never stops. The legendary percussionist Lenny Castro, ladies and gentlemen. Next, a musician I became familiar with when I was a teenager, and I would put on MTV, and I happened to stumble upon an episode of MTV Unplugged. Don't cheer, just. And I was watching LL Cool J sing rap a song called Mama Said Knock You Out. And I said, you know, not for me, but that drummer's kicking ass. Little did I know, that is that drummer right there. He has gone on to play with Joe Zawinul, Billy Idol. He is in possession of the world's tallest drum riser and unofficially in the possession of the world's best martini. I give you from Los Angeles, California, Chad Bergman on the drum. As a man, or write, as an author, that hasn't already been said or written by Derek Sherinian himself, by Derek Sherinian. Ladies and gentlemen, Derek Sherinian. I'm ashamed.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I wanna be there instead of the light. Good night.